Welcome back to Uncharted 4. I'm going to find me a pirate.
Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
It's giant and ridiculous. Where'd it come from?
The feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
So we did all that work just to go back to the same part of the island that we were on before. All right.
Good to know.
Hey, the weather. I mean, the lighting seems different. Look.
Clouds.
Yeah. I think we're about to have a storm.
And be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
Can you drop some of the water from there?
Even if we could, I'm not going to, because you see, I'm gonna zip line down.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
And is there treasure in here? Hey, look, we are back.
Boat's done.
Back here.
After you, Captain.
Look, that's open now. It wasn't.
That was open.
No, it wasn't.
Sure?
Yeah, that one was open. That's the one we came in. There was a gate or something. I have no idea how all of this remains working after 400 years underwater. What?
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited. My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Yeah, the weather's definitely getting worse. Got puddles, we've got wind, we've got
mist rain.
But at least we have a giant pirate to keep us company. I like how it kind of shows what he's drawing if you look at it while he's doing it.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors.
Yeah, that's right. I'm the main character.
Alley-oop. All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
A different island.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
He lied.
What?
I said okay.
No. You're okay.
No, okay, it's true.
It means the opposite of okay.
Hey,
come
look!
Come on, get in the boat and leave!
Bad news.
Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
You know what Sam has to say about this, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Here we are, the beginning of the game.
They're gaining on us! Oh, shit!
I remember this. Rafe driving over us, what a jerk.
Was this from one of the early trailers?
I think this was the very first E3, yeah. I mean, not this exact bit, but I think this part of the game. Because I remember him being wet and miserable. Yeah.
Sam, can you hear me?
I'll be farther up short. First things first, get to higher ground.
No. First things first, you need an umbrella.
Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
But you don't really know where higher ground is. Oh.
Well, actually, remember, he just got blown up, so falling over a tree... No big deal.
Sam, goddammit! Sam!
What? Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
I got distracted. Yeah, this looks like higher ground.
Sam!
That over there looks like higher ground, too.
Sam, are you there?
I'm gonna take the stairs first, though. Promising shipwreck.
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Fucking guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam too.
Yep, that's your boat.
Well, we never did name it. Maybe that's why it got wrecked. If we'd named it, it might have lasted longer. Ah, there we're supposed to be going.
The bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first side of it.
You've been talking to yourself for 4 games now. It's nothing to worry about.
Jesus.
Huh.
Okay.
Yeah, that's, dangerous looking. Yeah, he's getting less and less good at falling.
Let's push through it.
No, no, come on!
Oh, jeez.
What the hell with this place?
Yay, Libertalia!
Yeah, it sounded... Sounded nice.
Is he just slipping just because?
I keep on trying to jump and he keeps on having issues. I think him being wet and cold and miserable and just having gotten exploded, I think all these things are working against him. Also, he's probably hungry. You know, you gotta eat, keep your strength up.
Huh.
almost seems like he's slipping on purpose.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you.
Can you drop down at all?
Yeah, I guess you can. Okay. I would drop, but I don't think he can survive that. Yeah, I don't know how he decides when to slip and when not to slip. Yeah, climb up.
I think you
up.
Can't jump. I think you just have to put a hand up.
That might be right.
Oh, you picked the worst place to put him. Poor guy.
Extremely poor guy. Oh.
Oh. Maybe this was it.
Game over, man. Okay, game. You weren't supposed to listen to me.
This
okay.
was it.
Yeah, this is it. Hey, at least it's not raining anymore.
I like how he flexes his hand into view so you can see the ring.
Yeah, you can see the ring every time he grabs onto a ledge.
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
His flashlight doesn't work. Betcha. Okay, so Sam's... Yeah, that is a creepy mountain. Now that it's not raining, and Drake got some sleep, and he knows Sam's alive.
Just stay put, Sam.
Probably alive, at least.
I'm coming to you.
Hey, maybe Drake will be able to jump and climb again. Yeah, look at him. He's back to his old monkey self. That cliff is absolutely covered. I wonder if I can get up to the top. I can. I wonder if there's any benefit to being all the way up at the top. Probably not. Hey, there might be treasure up here, though. There might be no treasure up here. See, all it takes is a few hours of sleep and all of a sudden you're... Oh, I was going to say a magical climber. But, nope. Things are still going wrong. Okay. Yeah, impossible jump. Go ahead. I wonder if you got, like, the best climber in the world. Best climber in the world. And you gave them the things that Drake does. Wonder how much they'd be able to do.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
That's gonna break. Yeah, I knew it.
I didn't expect.
There's nothing for me to grab onto. Not that I can see, at least. This tunnel's gonna go behind the waterfall.
Where to now?
But before it does that, treasure. Yay, more cups. Did I just go in a circle?
No. Yes.
Yes. Okay, so let's try everything I just did again, but taking a right turn instead of a left turn. Yeah, I see. It looks like there's some kind of flat area over there. There must be some significance to it having multiple ways out. I mean, like you would really think so. I bet you that we are missing something obvious. Time to go back into the cave and see if we can find it. Unless we're not supposed to be going across. What if we're supposed to be going down? Or is that what we climbed up earlier?
Does it have a hint for you?
Help me, game. No. I figure this is too obvious for anyone to need a hint. Huh.
Well, to be fair, it didn't really look like you could climb that.
Not really, no.
Jesus.
Also doesn't Because this isn't really leading to any place that we could clearly see from other places inside the cave.
Refreshing.
Oh, do you see those things moving?
What?
Those crabs? Well, they're gone now. You, like, ran right past them. They were, like, red.
They're probably crabs, then. I hope they're crabs. Not because I particularly like crabs, but because the alternative is, like, giant shrimp or something. I don't like shrimp. Yeah, this is definitely the right location. Look at this.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by?
An upside down dead people.
Lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh?
This would suck. Yeah, Drake knows how it is. Oh man, I'm gonna have to crawl past gross hanging guy.
Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this.
Good thing that guy's already dead. Ooh, a piton. What does this do? Oh, that does not seem safe at all.
It's working.
Does this seem safe?
No. Not in the slightest. I'm not sure anything he's ever done seems safe.
Almost there.
Yeah, I would agree. I hope I never have to do that again. I mean, in real life. Drake can do it as much as he wants.
Oh, that's cool.
See, I left a big old stab in the wall. Now, if only he had two of them, then he could climb on anything. And then he'd be the Indiana Jones version of Spider-Man.
That's an image.
Which I guess he kind of already is.
Oh, shit!
Shooting.
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Yeah, that guy's gonna come back and he's going to get thrown off of a ledge.
One of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one's alive? Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
Oh man, did you hear that? They're getting smarter.
Getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs off.
We'll see.
Uh-oh.
God damn it.
I did not mean for them to see me.
Damn!
Yeah. Oops.
Well, if you hide long enough, they'll forget they saw you, apparently.
Oh, if I'd gone this way the first time, I could have gotten way farther. The issue is that there's two of them up.
Tell me if you find anything!
Wow, that guy jumped. He thinks he's the main character. He's not. Main characters can take like 5 hits.
Oh.
Yeah, that wasn't intentional. Right, I stealthed that guy before, didn't I? What's he doing? Oh, I thought he could make that. He can't make that. Okay. We are slowly piecing together a working strategy.
What if you just try going all the way around?
Oh, and not killing everybody?
Yeah, don't kill anyone.
How do you come up with these don't kill anyone plans?
Well, there's grass everywhere.
What the...
Yeah. I mean, it could have worked.
Maybe next time, right? And you said don't try shooting everyone. You know what's happening this time. Everybody's getting shot. I say, shooting worked excellently. Wait, no, where's my other gun? Okay, so I will re-attempt the stealth.
Oh, jeez.
I was hoping they'd be lined up with one another. I'll take a foul. It probably has more bullets than I've got right now. I'm sorry, I was doing so good. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna take the foul. The burst fire threw me off. Are we... No,
try dropping down around. Down that cliffside.
Yeah, but the issue was that those guys were just kind of standing up there.
Well, wait until he turns around.
Guy's heavily armored. I don't really want the foul. I'm gonna take it. Just because that's probably what the guys over here are carrying. And if this doesn't work, I will reattempt the stealth. It seems like I shot the same number of people as I did last time, and yet... Okay, you saw the diamond. There's one of them.
Come on, don't...
Don't what?
Just don't try and shoot them, just go through the...
Nope.
Yes, I'm sure that pistol just hanging off the side of the cliff is nothing.
That pistol could be anything. Now all we have to worry about is a sniper. Well, and that guy, I guess. That is an incredibly ineffective zoom. I'll just keep on shooting you in the leg. Condor. Shotgun. As soon as that guy stands back up. Okay, now, Mr. Laser Gun.
Whoa!
Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not actually sure I could have gotten through here without it turning into a firefight at some point. Because presumably there would have been the same number of enemies whether I'd alerted them or not. I should probably be taking the high path. Okay, high path it is. Wait a minute. Yeah, here's the high path. I wish we had some idea of how close we were to where Sam is.
Okay.
I choose left. Or right, I guess, since the paths are connected.
This. Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Ooh, a knife. I know the reason why enemies keep on detecting Drake. It's all that clanking he does because he's carrying around all the treasure.
Holy shit. I nearly shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure that
here we have, there's dead bodies.
Start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure.
Maybe you should just stay here.
We're confused. About
after all, he is a pirate at this point, sort of.
Oh, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Oh, come on.
Yep, they were standing in front of it. Oh, hey, look, a pirate colony.
Crap.
We just find the darndest things, don't we?
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
See, he's trying to pretend he's not excited. Lemurs! I'm not going to shoot the lemurs, don't worry. And look at this.
Hey, it's this way.
Of course it's this way. You don't find all these pirate plates. There's not some pirates around.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
glass half full, please.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Oh, okay. I guess I was supposed to drop in.
Well, no one's home.
Rats.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work.
Look like something you could just crawl under anyways.
Yeah, it does, but then he'd get his shirt dirty, and, you know.
I'm not sure that's something he's worried about at this point.
You wouldn't think so, but Drake's always had weird priorities.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
So you just, like, wiggle on through. You're small enough.
Hey, Nathan.
You might think so, but he's got wide hips.
It's this way.
And Sam found the ramp.
See, he's making a play at being a main character. It's not gonna happen.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Let's go over here first. Oh. Yeah, I'm just vandalizing everything.
It's good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
How about all those crates?
There's a crate. I got an idea.
Hey, look.
Here we go.
A crate.
Heads up!
Why do all of these different places in different parts of the world have identical looking crates with identical looking modern rollers on them?
Oh, look, a pirate colony.
Who could have imagined finding such a thing?
Seriously, why didn't they just bring planes?
What do you see?
You know what they're gonna find here? One of the Google Maps cars.
To one of the guys with the backpacks.
That, Nathan, come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate, Toby, discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment.
It's his fourth lost city.
So where do you want to start?
Yeah, the tall building.
The massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Is that a lamppost and everything? Wow.
Yeah, this is a pretty nice place.
Nathan, that's your idea of speechless?
God.
Yeah.
It took them to build this place.
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
This place is almost certainly full of treasure. Yeah, how about I talk to you?
The Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Yeah, instead of going towards the guard tower, I'm gonna take a left and see what's up here. Look at this place. Okay, there's a dead end.
Talk to the chair?
Yeah, okay. It's finally happened.
Talk to Drake, the chair.
Drake has snapped. Drake has snapped.
Oh.
Well, that's okay, I guess.
Oh, I hope this isn't another cut.
You.
Too late. It's already cutting a scene.
Cheers. Yeah, cheers. What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It's not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal.
Nope. They would have been weirdos either way.
You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Okay, I guess that was better than talking to the chair. And it looks like walking through the ruins will just spit me right back out onto the main street. Oh, actually, there's a lot more of this building. Well, thank you very much for watching, but the exploration of this ruin right here is going to have to wait for next time.